We'll do the call meeting in order. Firstly, actually, before we know, Mayor Craig's on another business meeting, so he's not going to be here today. First thing is a approval of the minutes from March 22nd. If people want to take a couple minutes to read it. Okay. Brian had a motion.
Second.
Dan second. All in favor?
Aye.
The next thing is the reports for the first quarter report. The first one is a statement of income. We basically brought in $2.2 million worth of income. 2.152 was from the New York State Economic State Development for the 7 Holly Street. That money's been transferred to the city to pay for the garage. $83,000 of other grant income, which was $50,000 that we budgeted for, and another $33,000 that I requested from the city council, which they approved, and we moved that into this account. The audit is $2,500. The stadium expense, we've given them $25,000 and grant operating is 2.1, giving us a net change in assets of a positive $55,147, giving our net assets ending balance of $514,924. We do have, for the next page, we have $75,492,000, which we have to have a minimum of $20,000 in that account. The land value is $439,432. Non-spendable at the bottom is $439,000. Temporary restricted is $22,000. And on the side is $55,000, giving us a net position of $514,924. Talking about the meetings from the last time, what the auditors ended up doing is we're going to show that revenue coming from the state into the city's capital fund. And next year, they'll make an entry showing that the money came in this year and now everything should be fine. If anybody has any questions about the financials, accept the report. Do we have to make a motion for that?
Nope.
Okay. So the old business is appointment of members to the ABO required committees. You want to go through those?
Correct, yes. Bureau is classified as an authority by the New York State Authority's Budget Office. And all state authorities are required to staff committees for governance, audit, finance, and strategic priorities. Again, the authority's budget office treats us like any other authority in New York State, you know, like the Thruway Authority or the MTA. Given the size of Bureau for us, the naming of members to the committees is pretty much perfunctory. We have this proposed slate of officers for the committees, and I will need a motion just to accept this.
Motion.
Second. All in favor?
Aye.
And also on the agenda, does anyone else correct have anything to bring up? Take a motion to adjourn.